All right, guys, what's going on? Welcome to another video of 760 Bass Fishing. Today I'm here at the All-American Canal next to the Mount Signal. Hope you guys can see it. I'm gonna be throwing this fluke. I haven't caught a fish on this area yet, so let's see if the fish is active, which I'm assuming that they are. So hopefully we can get something. And I hope you guys tell somebody where you're at, just in case if you've gone missing or you slip in the canal or whatever, you know. Man, dude, the current's too fast. Hella fast. So how's everybody doing? How's 2021 treating you guys? Hope everybody's doing well. Yeah. My main target is white striper. But I want to catch anything, man, for real. So I'm gonna loosen up the drag. Hope I don't get snagged. Hope I can catch something. It's coming this way. I was like, I got some weeds. Hope my GoPro can catch it. All right, Tall Bass Crew. This is where you got that, well, I should say like that, what, 5-pounder? And this is the spot right here. This is the actual, where I got that bass too as well. I don't know if it was the same one, but you know. Oh, there you go. Yes, finally. Damn, fuck, he's fighting hard. I wonder what it is. Oh, sec. It's over here. Where's it at? Oh, dude, it's hard. Man, it's fighting hard, bro. It's a bass. Striper, no, it's a bass striper. Oh, hell yeah. It's a striper species. New species, yes. A striper. Get your, oh yes. Oh dude, I need a net, bro. Oh, look at, yes. My first, but technically, look. Oh my God, man. That's what I'm talking about. Yes. I mean, outside the water, so. There you go. Let's keep it grinding. And yeah, thanks for watching. And hope you guys liked the video.